This is Let 'Em Roll by Guy Clark. Well, he was a wino, tried and true, done about everything that there is to do. Worked on freighters and he worked in bars and he worked on farms and he worked on cars. Well, it was white port that put that look in his eye that grown men get when they need to cry. And we sat down on the curb to rest and his head just fell down on his chest. He said, every single day it gets just a little bit harder to handle, and yet, and he lost a thread and his mind got cluttered and the words just rolled off down the gutter. He was elevator man in a cheap hotel in exchange for the rent on a one-room cell, and he was old in years beyond his time, no thanks to the world and the white port wine. He said, son, he always called me son. He said, life for you has just begun. And then he told me the story that I'd heard before, how he'd fallen in love with a Dallas whore. Well, he could cut through the years to the very night that it ended in a whorehouse fight, and she turned his last proposal down in favor of being a girl about town. 17 years riding the line, and he ain't been straight none of the time. It's too many days of fighting the weather and too many nights of not being together. So he died. Went through his personal effects. In among the stubs from the welfare checks was a crumbling picture of a girl in a door and an address in Dallas and nothing more. Welfare people provided the priest and a couple from the mission down the street sang Amazing Grace, and no one cried except some lady in black way off to the side. We all left and she was standing there, black veil covering her silver hair, and old one-eyed John said her name was Alice, and she used to be a whore in Dallas. Let him roll, Lord, let him roll. I bet he's gone to Dallas, rest his soul. Won't you let him roll? He always said that heaven was just a Dallas whore. Won't you let him roll? Lord, let him roll. I bet he's gone to Dallas, rest his soul.